the Z900 gets the new headlight cluster consistent with the Z series. While it carries forward a Sugomy styling of its predecessor, the front bikini fairing is all new, so is the tail section, and it even exhibits a new exhaust design. This new twin headlight has a more fluid look to it, with a forward jutting jawline that accentuates its aggressive look. Sitting atop the headlight is a blacked-out windscreen that offers some amount of wind protection. The negative lit LCD speedometer is all new and is shared with the likes of the Z650 and the Ninja 650. It's got a nice semi-circular, cascading tachometer, a gear indicator and a large centralized digital speed readout. Like on the larger Kawasakis, the tachometer acts as a shift indicator, the needles begin to blink when it's time to shift up. The tank's organic shape goes well with the Sugomy design philosophy, with the key slot located right at the front of the tank. There's a nice, wide seat that's well padded and reasonably comfortable for longer hauls. Our test machine was fitted with a rear seat cowl, an add-on accessory, so we didn't have the chance to check pillion seat comfort. The tail end culminates in the typically Z series fashion and has the legs placed in the shape of Z. The slightly boxy and angular nature of the Z800's design has given way to more organic curves.